Maltese Soccer League. There are no Maltese and they don't want Greeks. And there are no more clubs that are Croatian. But we've got the Mariners, the Jets, the Knicks. And Perth's got ready between the sticks. And Mark Milligan's the captain of our nation. But there's no promotion or relegation. There's no promotion or relegation. They've turned the code into a third-tier sport, and the national teams are online support, but let's not mention the Football Federation. 'Cause if you're a club in a lower league, you only get $3,000 for a transfer fee, but kids are paying $2,000 for registration. But they still blame the ethnics and now the Asians. They blame the papers and TV stations. Now they've got some money from the Middle East, but half the franchises are deceased. And Dwight York came out here for a vacation, and Del Piero was 53, 10 years older than his coach at Sydney FC. But at least he collected his superannuation. This is the night train on Football Nation. 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 Good night, Australia.